almost entirely a pretty ordinary mineral. Gypsum.
Right.
It's a sheer scale of them that astounds you.
Gypsum.
It's the double refraction stuff, I think. It's sometimes called calcite.
World. It's shaped by forces that have had a profound impact on human civilization. Ah, this heat. This heat is just too much. It's unbearable. But oh yeah, the heat. That's what it's all about. It's the whole point. It's this cauldron that's the reason that these crystals are here.
He's wearing a special suit.
Because only about 5 kilometers below the cavern is an area of the Earth's crust that is superheated molten rock.
He's wearing a special suit that lowers his core temperature.
Forces this mineral-rich water up through cracks in the rock and fill this giant cavern. Here, the conditions were perfect for the minerals to slowly crystallize back out of the water. The cave lay unstubbed for over 500,000 years, so the gypsum crystals just kept growing until the miners broke through and the cave was drained.
There you are, you get the flavour of this. This is amazing.
Far more than create these crystals. This incredible hot world, hidden just beneath the surface, is a driving force for powerful geological events.